Welcome guys to second episode of Kawasaki season. So today I'm just going to start disassembling this bike. So before that, the important point is the double stand of the bike is already broken. So we need to install this one first so that it could just stand in the right position and we can just follow the bike. So for doing this, you can see this is temporarily being taped, so we have to remove this. So we want access to this place, so we have to remove this exhaust and then pedals, because there are several complications I can see here. So after that, we will have the access to this kind of pin you can see here. So we will just slide it out, remove the old one stand, and just install this another one in good condition. So let's see.